I'm in a restaurant called BEET, and that is a vegan restaurant in Luxembourg, and it's really first time eating here. So I just came in early. It was a little bit noisy here. They have some construction going on, but this is construction, restaurant, and food, good stuff. I ordered the pizza. I'll talk to you guys later. This idea is legit. Look at that. Paper napkin in a pouch. 100% recycled paper. But damn, they're creative. They know their business. Yeah, I finally found a vegan pizza spot here. It looks very delicious. It looks very awesome. And ooh, look at that. I'm gonna indulge in that stuff. I'm telling you. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this pizza. I was craving for a long time, and it's vegan. Oh my god, this is good. Tastes very good. I can't. This is heaven. This is heaven. Another slice. This is too good. I'm gonna order 3 slices. Maybe 2. 1 or 2 slices more. It tastes good. Man. This is good.
So I decided to not to take the pizza.
Banana oatmeal shake. So let me just try
my hands. Sure, how much do I enjoy?
Very natural, very organic taste. Tastes good. Thank you. legit. Very delicious. Oh, very good. Very good. Oh, man. Beauty. Tops. Tops.
I did order another one. I couldn't resist myself. Yeah.
And it's too delicious, man. Really delicious.
There's a waterfall going on a little bit in my room in the background. You know what? I'm gonna sit
over here, man. This is really good. Good stuff. Maybe I can just put
the camera. Boy, let's see. There you go. My grocery bags. Can't get a good shot, unfortunately, for the camera. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Mozzarella cheese pizza tastes good. Mm-hmm. Good stuff. Oh yeah, BEET, check them out, good stuff.